everyone, I am Formo.
Hey everybody, I'm Silos.
And welcome back to another video on the channel. And today we are going to be doing Jefferson Airplane, White Rabbit. We did do a Jefferson Airplane beforehand, but you know, a lot, you know, happened on Friday. So we're going to go ahead and do another song from her and hope you guys like it. All right. So with that being said, let's fucking go.
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 Let's fucking go. My God, let's Hell go.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Okay. Oh my God. I like that. Ooh. That smooth guitar to it.
She knows it.
One pill makes you larger, and one pill makes you small. And the ones that mother gives you don't do anything at all. Go ask Alice when she's standing tall. And if you go chasing rabbits and you know you're going to fall, tell them when she was just small. When the men on the chessboard get up and tell you where to go, and you just had some kind of mushroom, and your mind is moving, oh, go ask Alice.
What do you think of this, my guy?
Honestly,
this is super trippy.
This is trippy, especially the background.
The background is super trippy.
The background is super trippy. I've never seen this, but I've never like thought I see this kind of thing before. But I mean, this is 1967.
Very psychedelic.
I mean, this is 1967, so
very psychedelic. And
at this point, I think they were just trying something out.
Yeah.
Like I can't critique on it too much, really. Right. I mean, this is the 60s, so and normally
it's a totally different era.
Yeah, times. Totally different. So I think that at that time, they're trying to see what they can do
right.
with something for a music video, right?
Mm-hmm. I like the drums on here. The drums are hitting pretty good.
Oh, yeah, especially the guitar, too.
Mm-hmm.
I swear, her voice is so unique.
It is.
It's like this song.
Like, I can hear this song when you have, like, fuck. I can hear this when you have, like, a really bad, like, crazy trip, and you wake up from it, like, what the fuck just happened? And you hear that song, that's what it feels like.
And not only that, like, the beginning part of her voice, it's this also is from John Wick.
Mm-hmm.
So it gives off that, you know, that suspense vibe.
Right.
It does. And I can see it now, because, like, the more I'm hearing
it. I already see John Wick pulling a gun out and start blasting motherfuckers already.
For real.
When I hear this song, I think of Keanu Reeves about to pull out a gun and start blasting motherfuckers.
Oh, yeah. And I, like, literally, usually I don't come out for older songs, but hearing a song from her, though, these two songs so far are good to me.
Right.
And honestly, if you know, if this goes well, we can probably do more.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Yeah, this music video is very true, my guy.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Cruise with Norwegian and enjoy free unlimited open bar, free specialty dining, and now free airfare, and much more. Be free at sea with Norwegian.
That looks fun.
I like how they put I Want to Break Free in that commercial song. they put the Queen song, I Want to Break Free, on a Norwegian commercial cruise. I mean, it gives them a nice touch, though, but, you know, it's you know, it's winter, you know, no one's not going to go for a cruise.
Oh, man.
Not this time.
Oh, no. I'll say, though, this song, I mean, of course, it was, like, slightly...
Very, very laid back.
Yeah, it is very laid back.
Very laid back.
Like, I mean, I can't really critique on the music video itself, because, I mean, it's just the 60s, like I said. It's not too much.
Technology for music videos wasn't as... You know,
it wasn't as much.
They would always do live performances, like 60s and 70s.
So yeah, these are.
I think music videos didn't come into play until like the late 70s, and it went on to the 80s. That's when like, okay, we gotta do all these types of effects on the music videos.
Yeah, that's when it actually took a whole another level. Yeah,
I think that's when it stepped the game up for artists and creativity in their music.
Yeah, right now music videos. Yeah, right now this is just a tip of play.
Yeah.
So I can't really critique on it. Right. But I do like her voice though. I love her voice. It's very unique. I can like, it's like so suspenseful. It's laid back. Mm-hmm. Like, I really like how it goes for her.
Mm-hmm.
Especially, like, the drum line. Everything seems so simple right now for it.
Simple, yeah.
It's everything's, call it, authentic for it.
Yeah, authentic. It really does. There was a lot of crazy stuff in the 60s, though, you know?
Oh, yeah.
A lot of rock and roll.
Craziness of rock and roll. Oh, yes.
And then don't forget the Beatles that were on the other side. That's when they brought their sound over here from the U.S. and everyone wanted the Beatles sound.
Ah, the infamous Beatles.
So, yeah. So, yeah, music was also transitioning around that time, too.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Around that.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Mm-hmm.
And especially the background is kind of trippy, though.
It reminds me of That 70s Show.
Really?
Yeah, the background reminds me of That 70s Show.
I personally have never seen it, but I did see some of the stuff, like, the small parts of it.
That 70s Show is fucking funny.
Really?
It's fucking funny. Like, that whole season was... All the seasons is fucking great. Like, it's, like, one of the best shows. Even though it came out in like late 1999, it's still preferred a classic. I'll recommend it to you to watch because it's so funny. Ashton Kutcher comes out in it, Mila Kunis, and when they were young, it's funny as fuck.
I don't doubt that at all.
It's great.
But honestly, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, because shit, if you did, it makes me happy because I did too. This is Jefferson Airplane, White Rabbit. You know. This is, give her some love, right? Give us a like on this video if you guys enjoy it. I mean, I'm down to, you know, do more of Jefferson Airplane. I do like her voice. You know, it's very unique. You know, the band seems simple and everything. I mean, this is a 60s, so it's not too much. So I can't really critique that. It's not my right to do so. So, as always, if you guys want to subscribe to see more of us, please do. Because, you know, we try our best not to miss.
Right.
We try our best. And also, please do us a favor and check out our Patreon. We do want to post exclusive content for you guys. Especially the ones that already have been blocked on our channel. And when we want to make sure that you are able to see it, you know, give us our support. And that way we can actually do more tiers for you guys. So, as always, we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.